SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
In this video, we're going to discuss how to close all tabs on iPhone 13. We're going to start with the Safari browser, and then we're going to show you how to do this in Chrome or Firefox. The process is similar in all three of these browsers, so once you're familiar with how to do it in one, you should be able to do it in the other two with little effort. If you want to close all of the tabs in the Safari browser on your iPhone 13 at the same time, then there's two different ways you can do it. Start by opening the Safari tab, then tap and hold on the tabs icon, choose the Close All Tabs option, and then select Close All Tabs at the bottom of the screen. Alternatively, you could open the tab screen, tap and hold on the Done button, choose Close All Tabs there, then select Close All Tabs again to confirm. Note that closing all of your tabs like this is going to work regardless of whether you're in normal or private browsing mode. So if you went back into Safari and you switched to private mode, then you could just tap and hold on the Done button and select the Close All Tabs option there, or you could tap and hold on the Tabs icon and choose Close All Tabs again. As we mentioned at the start of this video, you can also close all of the tabs in other browsers as well. Let's start with Chrome. So you just need to open the Chrome web browser, then you need to open the tabs page, then you can tap and hold on the edit button, then choose the close all tabs option there. Alternatively, if you want to do this in Firefox, then you just need to open the Firefox browser, tap on the tabs button, then you can tap and hold on the trash can and choose close all tabs that way. Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.